watching you. It's time we meet. Further instructions will be provided when you reach these coordinates.
Yeah?
Son of Moa and Gale. Golden Path founder, shot dead. Raised by your mother, stateside. Now back in Kirat to fulfill her final wish.
Who is this?
You can find that out after you help me land my bird at the airport.
And why would I want to do that?
You're in this to fight the good fight and shoot bad guys, not play 20 questions. The sooner you help me, the sooner you can get back to invoking stand your ground laws on foreign soil. Besides, I have intel for you.
Hello? Are you still there? Ah, great. Airport.
Clear them out, and remember, we have a common enemy. Taking out Pagan's men will make it easier to secure the airport for your Golden Path comrades.
Right.
One more thing. You'll need to keep a low profile, like a Republican living in San Francisco. No alarm. Don't get spotted, period. I've got a meeting with the commander stationed at the airfield, and I don't want him to know I have an ace up my sleeve. Once you're done, call me.
Thank you. Find the source of the danger and eliminate it.
He's here and active. Let's bring him down. Look for anything out of the ordinary.
Stay alert! We don't know what's out here!
Got away.
Safe to land now. I took out the snipers.
Nice work. I'm coming in for a landing. Get to the control tower and call me when you're there.
Position. Stay
there and watch my back. I've got a quick little sit down to deal with before we can chat. If this meeting goes south, I'll give you a signal.
What kind of signal?
When I say Reaganomics, open fire and don't stop till all the bad guys are gone.
Reaganomics? Okay.
I'm gonna keep this channel open, but stay quiet. I don't need any distractions. This guy could be a little jumpy. Got it?
Got it.
Good. Here we go. Got the goods right here, just like you asked for.
Change of plans.
What's that now?
I said change of plans. Yuma wants me to bring you in.
You kidding me? You can't do that. We had a deal.
You and your plane aren't going anywhere. I'm taking you to Yuma.
Well, let's try to work something out, okay?
There's nothing to work out here, buddy.
Where I come from, a deal's a deal. You can't just change things up. It's un-American.
I've had enough of this.
Bad guys coming in from the north! Get on! I'm taking fire! Look alive up there! Hey, I'm not bulletproof. Help me out here. Contact from the south. Put them down. Here! bad guys coming from the east. Take them out! You asleep? Cover fire means you cover me!
By the lack of gunshots and explosions I'm hearing, I'd say you're in the clear. Come find me in the warehouse so we can finally get some face time.
25 years, and I still can't figure out if that smell is bad sanitation or just the abject loss of hope.
I don't smell anything.
No point keeping up with that facade anymore.
So who are you?
Well, look at you. American on the inside and useful on the outside. You're the perfect wolf in sheep herder's clothing. Way better than the SoCal douchebag I had to babysit at my last stop. You're both patriots, though. Both the type that'll put your hand over your gosh darn heart when you hear the Star-Spangled Banner at a 4th of July ballgame.
Useful on the outside.
I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Langley, as in CIA.
Everything you need to know about who killed your father is in that file.
What file?
The one in the plane that's about to take off.
Shit.
Hey, you're gonna need this.
Yeah, and it doesn't tell me shit.
Redacted. You wanna know more? Keep your mouth shut and help me with the job. Then I pull off more of those black bars.
Fine. What's the job?
I'm here to bring down Pagan Min and Yuma. Something the locals can't seem to pull off. I thought you people were good at waging guerrilla warfare.
You people?
Golden Path's waging the wrong kind of fight. I'm here to show them how it's done. Step one, hand him the airport. Step two, recruit the services of one AJ Gale. That's you. Meet me back here when you're ready. Oh, and don't mention our little arrangement to the Golden Path. They're not in the need-to-know column. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta hit the crapper. Pardon my French. Christ, it's just a freaking hole in the ground.